Speaker, I would like to take this opportunity to acknowledge a local Regina hero, Tina Tremblay. Tina was out with her sisters on July 17, 2005, when she twice stepped in to help a stranger who was being seriously beaten outside a Regina bar. Tina was cradling the unconscious stranger in her lap when a drunken woman inexplicably drove a vehicle into the crowd, and she was then run over and dragged down the street, caught underneath the vehicle. She spent 6 weeks in the hospital and had to undergo extensive physical therapy. Because of her selfless bravery, Tina will be awarded the prestigious Decoration for Bravery this year by our Governor General, an award that she truly deserves. It is also worth mentioning that she will be the first person from Saskatchewan to receive the award. The example that she has set in her display of bravery and selflessness and willingness to step in when a fellow human being was in danger should inspire us all. I would ask all members to join me in congratulating Tina for her courageous actions and for the community of Regina, and especially the workers at SaskTel, who provided support for Tina as she recovered from her injuries.
Good job, Andrew.